You know more of them than I do, so sometimes I'm going to look at you to figure out what the fuck I'm supposed to say next. So keep it up. And that last song was called Catch and Release, and it's actually one of my favorites. And one of my favorite things... One of my favorite things is when we play it, if we actually play it well. Sometimes we don't do it so good. But I thought we did a pretty good job. Yeah! Today I thought was a good one. But everybody in the audience gets really scary. You know, everybody gets really scary looking when that song, like, people start moving in really fucked up ways. And I don't know what that says about me, but I really love it when you do that. That's really fucking cool. So, we'd like to thank our friends, the Henry Clay people, who played Open Up the Whole Show. Fucking amazing band. They are one of the best bands in the world right now, that's for sure. And, so back to that show in 2007, when we played the radio festival here. It was kind of weird. It was, you know, it's one of those things where there's like a million bands going on, and you're like, and one of the bands that we played with, we became pretty good friends with, and they're called Against Me. And look at the relationship we have now. It all started here. Against Me, Silversun. Silversun Against Me. Nice to meet you. Right here, and now we are lovers. Say what you will about Against Me, but they're fucking good kissers. I'll tell you that much. Thank you all for coming. Thank you so much for coming. We hope you have a wonderful evening.